The grand prize of the 38th International Exhibition of Innovation of Geneva has been awarded to Madame Celia Chances Ramos Roda from Spain for a new method and system for ocular biometric identification.
The Bactimen is a device which will take the bacteria away from your hands. We hope to see very soon Bactimen in hospitals, in public places of all sorts, and also maybe in fast food restaurants or all sorts of restaurants, to have everyone cleaning his hands very easily and as often as you can wish for it.
My father is the inventor of this project. He worked 47 years. It's like lifetime work. Is prevented, patented in Romania. In the first place, this color RX is using the same machine, like black and white. You know, the device is the same. Only the difference is the field.
Blood pump that is to be used as a bridge to transplantations for patients who wait for a donor heart. It must be imagined in such a way that this blood pump will be implanted within the chest and then assists the heart in pumping blood to the body. And what is the unique thing with this pump is its small size and its low cost of manufacturing.
There is three main purposes. The first purpose, for the first step, is assistance. Like say, like an assistant to doctors. The second step will be that this robot will alone make the chirurgical procedures, and the third is educational. So the robot itself can monitor and make a documentation of the chirurgical procedures, so the students could look and afterwards to see how all the procedures is finished, is done.
Solid surface with vegetation growing on the surface, and that's for the city center mostly, to use all the surface of facades and to green the cities and to use it with the ecological function.
We have invented a lamp that stimulates our brain. It's something what happens all the day. We are stimulated by light, and we discovered a way to reach a special state of consciousness in which we can view the productivity, the creativity of our brain. And Dr. Winkler has used it in his psychotherapeutic use.
Mit unserer Neurostimulationslampe können wir einen sehr tiefen Entspannungszustand wie in einer tiefen Meditation praktisch innerhalb von wenigen Minuten herbeiführen, sodass sich in der EEG des Gehirns die gleiche Wellensignatur zeigt, wie bei zum Beispiel bei buddhistischen Mönchen es möglich war nachzuweisen, erst nach jahrelanger Meditationspraxis. In der psychotherapeutischen Praxis ist die Lampe vor allen Dingen für Burnout, Depressionen, Angststörungen und chronische Schmerzerkrankungen sehr erfolgreich eingesetzt worden.
L'avantage, c'est qu'ils s'offrent une protection intégrale de la personne, parce que la personne se retrouve au milieu du barreau.